Today, what we celebrate is God's fidelity to those whom He has called. He will always be there for them. What they do is not of primary importance, but it is more of their disposition. God will always work out His way through them. God does not promise a rose garden to those who follow His call, but God uses people to reveal His goodness, patience, love, kindness, generosity, and wisdom through people.